Yeah, Georgie and Sophia. This is the mama. This is Joy, and she's gotten pretty big. And she's in heat again, but we neutered. This is Joy. This is the baby. This is Carmella. Carmella's getting her rinsed off. They've already had the bath. This is how Yaya gives her the bath. It's the littlest one. It's Carmella, and she's still the smartest one. And this one is Jasmine. She's getting pretty big. Jasmine's getting big. She's the one that's up. But she's all right now. There's nothing wrong with her. She's very smart and very fast. And she's getting to be one of the biggest ones. She's the biggest one. I think she's pretty good. What do you think, guys? It's Jasmine. Okay. Gardenia is the guard dog of the family. She, if anybody comes near them, even a vacuum cleaner or a broom, she puts up a big fuss. She guards the rest of them. She's kind of thin. She's not that big. Now, don't forget, Sophia, here's Magnolia. Sophia, you've got the biggest white chihuahua. And Rimshot, the old man, he's still alive. We put a fence up here, but it doesn't work. So, he's getting kind of grumpy in his old age. As you can see, we've got a huge, huge backyard. And Yaya planted two apple trees, a Golden Delicious and a Gala apple back there. On the right-hand side, you can come over here and see Katina with her doggy Hilton house, and we built her a big dog house. So, it's Rimshot. He's pretty big now. He's almost as big as Joy. So put him down. Yep, and that's how we take our baths. All five chihuahuas. I'll see you in the house in a minute.